Behind him, Michele Alboreto, looking threatening as ever in the Ferrari and looking for a way past. So Alboreto went down the inside and nudged the non-resident off into the car park.